Dear Day. Have you ever looked forward to the thing you've been chasing, only to find it right in front of you? You see, everything shines. Everything. When you gaze at the stars also gaze at you. They do not fade away just because you close your eyes. Nor will they be dimmed by fleeting clouds. Just open your eyes, and you'll see shooting stars full of wishes. Day, are you asleep?
Thank you.
Dear Day, I've always believed that seeing it gives it reality. If you see something and experience it as beautiful, there is beauty. Dear day, life is a journey to discover the unknown. Beauty doesn't beg for your attention. It sits and waits for you to take the first step. Dear day. Darkness is everywhere around us, and we're always running eagerly towards the light. But we don't have to be afraid. Just open your eyes and take a good look at the darkness. The place where light meets darkness is where miracles happen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Is anyone there? Oh, thank goodness. Your flash saved me. If I'd been lost in this forest all night, I might not have lived to see the sunrise. You were taking a photo of the night sky. Are you an astronomer too? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm Nat. I've just started working at the observatory nearby. It's meteor shower season. Did you come all the way out here to take photos of the meteor shower? A beautiful starry sky is definitely a memorable sight. I bet whoever was with you back then is someone really important to you. Have you found the place from your memories? I see. As a thanks for saving my life, let me be your guide. Have you heard about this theory of the stars? For generations, the pinnacle of human civilization has been defined by how scientists understand the universe. We study the universe because we want to know the meaning of our existence. Who are we? Where are we? And why are we here? Like we're obsessed with finding the one and only truth. But before we search for the ultimate answer, aren't there other things we want to know about the universe? Isn't it amazing? Hey, look over there! There are millions of stars in the sky, where you can find anything you could possibly imagine. You see, those stars make up the tail of Ursa Major. But Ursa Major never looked like a bear to me. All I see is a water strider. When people look up at the sky with a heart full of emotions, they see stars of their own. The universe gently responds and connects the dots for you. In the blink of an eye, you might lose sight of your star. But that doesn't mean it's gone. You might have connected it with other stars to form something new. Those stars are the ancient Greeks Ursa Major and my little water strider. They can also be someone's dreams or even their loved ones. They're all crystal clear and true to themselves. You can search for as long as you want. The stars aren't going anywhere. Oh, right. You can have this. This is a trinket I used to pray with when I'm faced with obstacles. But I think you need it more than I do right now. Day, we're almost at our stop. Have a good nap? You were sleeping so soundly. I was reading your mom's letters. Mom is such a gentle person. I think you two have a lot in common. You don't want to miss out on any good views on this trip. Quick, snap a few more photos before we get off. Your mom saw this view too, didn't she? The best souvenirs of a trip are always the kind you can't take home with you. They only leave traces in photos and in our hearts. You were given the best present in the world. The letters mention stories of your childhood. Is there anything different that you noticed about this train? Look, we're almost there. Speaking of childhoods, I was raised in the countryside. Every night, I stared at the sky and looked at the stars, always trying to see if anything had changed. But then the war broke out, and even though I lived nowhere near the battlefield, all the smoke and the sound of gunfire still scared me. Oh, don't mind my ramblings. Keep on taking those photos. I wanted to keep looking at the stars so badly. I started studying books on the subject, and eventually, I became an astronomer. I've always been so curious about the sky, and that curiosity for the unknown has always driven me forward. It's pretty amazing when you think about it. There's still so much more to be excited about. I envy how insightful you've always been, Day. It's getting late. We should get going.
Sunrise, sunset, time to rest, my dear. Gaze upon the sky, tiny sparks softly appear. Grasp a diamond into your hand, holding with faith, glow with love and sharing. Searching to light when you drift in darkness, a moment lost yet you are not alone. The stars are shining all for you, guiding you through. Wishes I made start to shine. No need to be afraid. You'll be amazed when the night falls. Gaze upon the sky. Walk into the night, oh darling, you will find it. The hope you are searching to light when you drift in darkness. Among Sunset to sunrise.